Heavy rain fell across metropolitan Los Angeles Tuesday morning, as a major storm hit Southern California on the first full day of spring, marking the first downpour of the young season. This latest storm is forecast to bring several inches of rain, mountain snow, and potentially damaging wind gusts through Wednesday. The National Weather Service has issued a flood watch for a wide swath of Southern California, from the Mexico border to San Luis Obispo County and the southern half of California's Central Valley. Winter storm warnings have been issued for mountains in Riverside and San Bernardino counties. National Weather Service is forecasting 1 to 3 inches of rain for coastal areas and valleys through Wednesday, with 3 to 6 inches possible in the lower mountains and foothills. Peak wind gusts will range from 40 to 55 miles per hour, but could reach 60 miles per hour at lower elevations, more than capable of bringing down trees. Ahead of the storm, police in Azusa sent officers into the San Gabriel River Valley to warn people to stay away from the river as water levels surge, in part due to water released from the Morris Dam. Downtown Los Angeles has received over 2 feet of rainfall since October 1, 2022. Some locations in the San Gabriel, San Bernardino, and Santa Monica Mountains have recorded more than 36 inches of rain. Stay safe, everyone, and God bless.